The Canadian province of Quebec is going to fine adults who refuse to get vaccinated against COVID-19. The levy is being justified on the grounds that not getting a jab has a negative effect on the healthcare system. But not every Quebecer should pay for the consequences. The fine will only apply to people who do not qualify for medical exemptions. How much the fine will amount to has yet to be decided.